Good evening, I'm Gordon Pinsent. Coming up in an hour, the world premiere of Betrayed, a provocative new CBC movie. Tragedy strikes a small prairie town when the water supply is contaminated. But right now, for more than 27 years, Tommy Hunter was Canada's country gentleman. Each week, he welcomed some of the biggest stars and gave breaks to rising talent, including a teenager named Shania Twain. Here's Tommy Hunter. Talk about the good times.